The Flattered Flying Fish by Evie Lu. Said the shark to the flying fish over the phone,
"Will you join me tonight or I'm going alone? Let me order a nice little dinner for two and come as far as you should make it,"
said the flying fish. "How could I forget?" said the shark in style. "I was working and around of it this morning. She has powdered her nose, she has put on her things, she is often on flaps on her luminous wings. Oh, little one, my heart had in vain, the moon will not shine on your beauty again.